I'm going to demonstrate champagne sabering for you. Now, sabering originated on the field of battle. They would pull the bayonet off of their rifle, and they would pop open a bottle of champagne and drink it on the field of victory.